In this segment, we'll feature the Class 3A competition, starting with the girls. Stroud's Danae McGee won state last year when she was just a freshman. But Danae knew that she would have her hands full this year with her good friend Reagan Ward from Bates. Ward had a narrow lead over McGee at the halfway point, and the freshman maintained her lead the rest of the way. Ward wins state as a ninth grader with a 12.05, and she's already thinking about being a four-time state champ.
Yeah, that's my goal, is to win it, and also there's course records to look at too, because I just love, you know, having a goal, especially one that it's going to be really hard for me to get. I love a challenge, so it feels so good. It's something I've been working for, like, since I was 12, and, like, this is what you set your goal to, is the state championship, especially as a freshman.
McGee came in second, less than 7 seconds behind Ward. Katie Smith from Eufaula was another 10 seconds back, followed by Tess Lackey from Plainview. Marlowe's Macy Rich gave the great effort while her body was giving out. Even though Macy went to the ground, she got up and still finished sixth. Alex Davis from Plainview passed her for fifth. Michaela Miller, also from Plainview, was seventh, just ahead of Mount St. Mary's Audrey Campbell, Kingfisher's Katie Krapel, and Plainview's Caitlin Moore. The Plainview girls won their fourth straight state title. The boys then took off on their 5K course. Riverside runner Lucian Corvo came away with the state championship last year as a sophomore, and Lucian led from start to finish this year. Corvo cruised to a 14-second win with a 16:31.
Feels good. Feels real good. Yeah, that's exactly how I want it. So I just cruise my own pace, stay at my own pace, just cruise all the way through.
Plainview's Andrew Leahy was second, with Tishomingo's Logan Blackburn third. Eric Markham from Okemah was fourth, and Mount St. Mary's Ben Rupert rounded out the top five. Josh Brewer from Okemah came in sixth, with Jones runner Patrick Lee in seventh. Chris Lowry from Chandler was eighth, and another Jones Longhorn, Jake Fox, came in ninth. Jones won the 2009 Class 3A State Cross Country Championship.